This weekend, the Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Series takes to its second road course race of the season, Watkins Glen International. Last year's winner, Denny Hamlin, looks to back up his first place finish from a year ago, while his teammate, Kyle Busch, looks for win number two on the year after getting his first win of 2017 at Pocono last week. But one thing to keep in consideration for Denny Hamlin, he's on baby watch and driver Regan Smith is on standby this weekend just in case he has to fill in. But this could be the race where someone not locked into the playoff creeps their way in. Joey Logano is 18th in the playoff standing, 69 points outside of the 16th place cutoff, but the Team Penske driver won this race 2 years ago and looks to lock himself in this weekend at the Glen. What if we step even further outside of the playoff cutoff line? How about AJ Allmendinger? He won at the Glen in 2014, and he has a reputation as being the closest thing to a road course ringer in the Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Series. So could the 47 play spoiler for someone's playoff hopes? Now for the picks. Crew Chief Chris Rice is picking AJ Allmendinger to win this weekend, and I'm going to go with the 22 of Joey Logano to lock himself into the playoff. With your starting grid, I'm Jonathan Merriman.